burnt buildings. Brothers building, save the children, investigative reports.
Calling all cars, ghetto, psychos, often dangerous, leaving mass scars on those.
Rap Quotes is a project that plots the exact locations of corners and just very specific locations mentioned in rap songs.
You're the next contestant. Get your pockets dug from all your chemical bankings. Caught them at the red light or putting them Avenue in Franklin.
A lot of rappers call out their block. When you're on a corner that's called out in a song, I think it's cool to know that.
158 Lewis Avenue between Lafayette and Van Buren. That was back during the days of hanging on my Bed-Stuy block with Spencer Mitch following my.
The first one I thought of was Big
L. My name is Al and I'm from a part of town where clowns can beat down.
139 Atlantic Ave, there's a big park.
On 139 Atlantic Ave, there's a big park. And if you're soft, don't walk through it when it gets dark.
And then it became sort of a scavenger hunt. So we're about here. I'm thinking we go downtown and do the Jeru sign and then work our way back. Fucked up street pole.
Babies having babies and young niggas selling crack. I think the bitch is lying, it's a setup, I can smell it. But ignorance is running rampant. Aight, baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Hoyt and Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock.
Check it, 1 for Charlie Hustle, 2 for Steady Rock, 3 for the 4, come alive, future shot. It's 5 dimensions, 6 senses, 7 firmaments of heaven to hell, 8 million stories to tell, 9 planets faithfully keep an orbit with the probable 10th. The universe expands length, deferno, my aim so hot it burned through the journal. I'm blacker than midnight on bro, where you're Myrtle.
Brownsville, the place where crew seem to live.
We're in Brownsville, about to roll up to the 73rd precinct. There's an M.O.P. line that basically calls the cops here drug dealers. We're gonna park illegally on the street in front of the main entrance and put up a sign calling them drug dealers. The good thing with these, I feel like if cops come and say anything, it's kind of easy to talk your way out of this one. Like, all right, I'll take it off. And we come back 10 minutes later, we put it back up.
I could say I'm an art student. I just
When I get pissed for Kayvon, a pageant. Down on 104 Northern Boulevard, Corona, Queensland.
I got a cease and desist letter the last time I attached signs to their poles, but I think people will steal these. Within a week, I think they'll be gone.
The vermin money earning. Now 4th Street Park after dark is dangerous. Might get clapped if you look strange to us. My main objective.
Who it's for is for me and for people like me, just other hip-hop heads that would dig this project.
Caught up in the crossfire, get they self hurt up. While I be sipping gin straight in a plastic cup on a park bench on 12th Street, my whole crew's famous. You tried to bust your gat and keep it real, but you nameless.
I don't care if people take them. I would take them. I'm sure they're gonna get taken. That's the good part about documenting it. They can live on that way. I have no idea how long you're gonna stay up. Ones we put up this morning might already be gone. It all depends on what happy-go-lucky hip-hop fan walks by one and scratches their head. They might stay up for a long time, they might stay up for a week. But fuck it, it's my gift to you. Go take them.
Where them gangsters bang 15th Atlantic 9 Trey, they do their own thing. In uptown, up on 40 of Fashion, hit the block, dogs, he moved that water shit. He like the network.